Ajit Wadekar. If you went and asked Ajit Wadekar when he was alive, what was the highest point of your cricketing career, he would say beating England in England in 1971, not the West Indies. Why? Because Ray Illingworth's team had beaten Australia 4-0 in the Ashes series and was by far the world's number one cricket team at that point in time. But the story is not that. Do you know how Ajit Wadekar was made captain of this Indian team that beat the West Indies and England? Now here goes the story. Ajit Wadekar had called Mansoor Ali Khan Pataudi and told him that, you know what, please, if you are captain, ensure that I am in the team. And Pataudi said the same to Wadekar. Pataudi was joking because he was almost certain to become captain. As luck would have it, it was 2-2 and Vijay Merchant cast the final vote, making it 3-2 in favor of Ajit Wadekar as captain. Pataudi was dropped from the team. Now Ajit Wadekar with his wife Rekha had gone out shopping. He comes back to his Mumbai house and suddenly there are a lot of people in front of the house. Something's going on. So he asked, what is happening here? So somebody said, you know, a celebration is going on. So you are also welcome. Everybody has been invited to the celebration. So he goes up to his own apartment and the crowd is actually standing in front of his own apartment. Wadekar's like, what is going on? And someone comes and says, but we've come to celebrate with you only. You are giving the party. He said, me? Why? He said, because you've been captain of India. You've been made captain of India for the twin tours of West Indies and England. That's exactly how Ajit Wadekar got to know that he had been made captain of the Indian team that toured England. He included Farooq Engineer, Engineer and Abid Ali. That test match at the Oval, that famous partnership, Abid Ali hits those winning runs, elephant comes in, Ganesh Chaturthi day, rest is history. They come back to India, triumphant heroes. England, India was celebrated. That is when Indian cricket came of age and the next story moved on to the 1983 World Cup.